cook them so the white and yolk are both hard, and then eat them right away.